So with this thing, when I swung with very flexible shift, I didn't try to, you know, the first thing I was focusing on was I was trying to make sure this part right here, the tip of the noodle, you know, reaches the ball as fast as it can, because I know it's because it's too flexible, the club head never gets if I pull with it.